Hey everybody, I'm Eli and this is Talia, and we're talking technology at IBM Research. So Doc, when you were showing me the data center earlier, I heard you use the term hybrid cloud. What's that all about?
Well, so ESPN Fantasy app runs on the cloud, right? And that's awesome because no matter how many people log into it at the same time, it virtually never goes down. You just spin up more instances of the service.
Yeah, cloud computing is great, but my question is about hybrid cloud.
Right. Let me try an analogy. Let's say you wanted to run your app in a different cloud, or maybe your app is running in a data center in San Diego, but you really, really want it to run in a data center in New York.
Are we still talking about hybrid cloud?
Of course we are. What else would I be talking about? Anyway, when you build your app on Red Hat OpenShift, you're making it portable, so you can run it somewhere else without having to completely rework it. We want to make all IT, public clouds, private clouds, on-premise data centers, you name it, feel like one giant distributed computer. And at IBM, we're bringing this big cloud computer to new places, like manufacturing centers and retail shops.
You know, New York really was the best place to run that application.
Well, it won 2 championships there.